This is literally the only way I'm getting out of bed this early. Apologies to everyone else who lives here. It is way too early to be out of bed, but for some stupid reason last night, we decided it would be an excellent idea to try and wake up, get up at 5 a.m. and go watch the sunrise above Montreal. So,
here he is.
15 minutes.
The Muppet who's joining me at 5 a.m.
Six.
On a cute romantic breakfast morning with this bro. Doesn't get cuter than this. Breakfast at sunrise. Now we're after a walk along the lake. Oh.
Romantic.
Romance. Welcome to Trop Tower. Giggity. What is that?
Oh, tutu. Like a baby tennis outfit?
What?
Building is like his presidency. It's awfully disappointing.
Picture this. Central Park, New York City. You're sitting here in this very boat opposite me as I row you around this river while you sit back, relax, and enjoy a nice glass of aged red. Couldn't do anything more romantic if I tried. Now you're probably wondering who's the lucky man sitting opposite me. Well,
it's Mace on Brom Date.
No! Bro dates aren't at all weird.
Oh my god, it's a squirrel!
No. So we're back here in Montreal and New York was absolutely sick. But as a weird little side exit point, between the last time I put up a video and now, I received an email containing this. Now I don't know if you can quite see that, but that is a photo of my first full page publication in a magazine, which is awesome. I've had my photos and things used online before by Paddy. Nat Geo have emailed me about a couple of things, but never anything really came from that. Now, unfortunately, I don't actually have the magazine. I've been told it's in Sydney at home on my desk, but that's awesome. Anyways, until next time.